But what not everyone knows is that you've also had efforts where you haven't been able to help that person get off death row. You were the last phone call for one inmate who was being executed. I mean, I remember seeing you in tears, so shaken because of that. What is that like to feel when you can put all your weight behind something and you still lose them?
It's such an, I don't even know the word for it, but it's just, it's like a really emotional experience.